I was there when needed someone, wasn't getting over you. When I move to the side, when I move, call your mind, and I know what you're feeling. I'ma take you for a ride, let me take it off your mind, cause you know it's the season. And I move, and I move, and I move when I ride. And I move, and I move, and I move when I'm ride. And I move, and I move, and I move when I ride. And I move, and I move when I, yeah. I get so tired of making me take a night, but taking is all that I'll do, cause yeah. I let you show, don't let you in on my life. I tell you the things that you need to know. I know you like that, I know you need that. The way you're moving your body, don't need your feedback. I know it makes sense, don't know I play pretend. I guess the seasons change.
Una, hinanda muna po natin yung ating palayok. Pinainit, nilagyan ng mantika at nilagay na yung bawang sibuyas. Gisa-gisa na tayo. After nyan, lalagay natin ang kamatis. Gisa pa rin. After nyan, saka natin ilalagay mamaya ang baboy. Ayan, nilagay ko na po yung baboy. Medyo gagawin muna po natin siyang golden brown bago natin siya ihahalo sa bawang sibuyas at kamatis. Pagka medyo golden brown na, pwede na nating i-mix lahat. Yan, mix, mix, mix lang. I-mix na natin. Mix, mix lang. Mix, mix, mix. Ayan, mas maganda na yung kulay ng ating meat na pork. Pati ang ating kamatis ay melted na rin. Nilagyan ko na rin po siya ng konting water at nilagay ko na rin ng kalabasa. Next, ilalagay po natin ang talong at sitaw. Burrito ni Mr. Medyo masikip na po siya. Hindi pa nailagay lahat pero masikip na. Hindi pa nalagay yung ibang sangkap. Mahirap pala magluto sa ating palayok, lalo na pag pakbet maraming sangkap. Ayan, nilagay ko na po yung ampalaya at
wow!
Ayan, luto na po siya. Mangandamo! Kain tayo! Ang ating pak na pak at bet na bet na pakbet. Kain tayo! Medyo nalabsak po siya. Nahirapan akong haluin yung mga gulay sa dami. Masikip masyado ang palayok. Kaya yan, medyo labsak po.